unfriction, 127. Many contact points will fold well together. These welds produce static friction when an applied force attempts to slide the surface of an element to each other. If the applied force is great enough to pull one surface across the other, there is first a tearing of welds at breakaway and then a continuous reforming and tearing of welds as movement occurs and chance contacts are made big. 6-2, the kinetic frictional force, Fk, that opposes the motion of the vector sum of the force of those many chance contacts. If the two surfaces are pressed together harder, many more points hold well. Now getting the surfaces to slide relative to each other requires a greater applied force, the static frictional force. F has a greater maximum value. Once the surfaces are sliding, there are many more points of momentary cold welding to the kinetic frictional force. Greater magnitude. Often, the sliding motion of one surface over another is jerky, because the two surfaces ultimately stick together and then flip. Such repetitive slipping tilt can produce squeezing or squealing, as when tires skid on dry pavement, fingernails scratch along a chalkboard, or a rusty hinge is open. It can also produce beautiful and captivating sounds, as in music when a bow is drawn properly across a violin string. Properties of friction. Experiments show that when a dry and unlubricated body presses against a surface in the same condition and a force, F attempts to slide the body along the surface, the resulting frictional force has three properties. Property 1, if the body does not move, then the static frictional force. Component of F, and thus, that is parallel to the surface balance each other. They are equal in magnitude, and F is directed opposite that component of. Property 2, the magnitude of has a maximum value F. Surface exceeds FF, max, then the body begins to slide along.